was like performed just like a machine. And sometimes I said to myself, is this guy wound up? Is he really a machine? Or what's going on here? Because he was so good and so precise. He would do 10 takes. And when he would hit not a millimeter away from the mark every single time.